Last time on Why Would You Do That, we tested the hotness of the boxy box. This time we want to see how cool is the DCS930L. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this camera, stick it into this bag, tape it off, and stick it into this container, fill it with water, freeze it overnight, and see how the DCS930L works when it's encased in ice. What we're going to do is we're going to take the DCS930L and stick it into a waterproof plastic bag. We'll do our best to make sure all the air is out before we seal it up. And then just for good measure, we'll stick an extra strong piece of tape over the opening to ensure a nice tight waterproof seal. We'll leave the plug out to make sure that doesn't get frozen to a block of ice. Fill it up with water. And now let's go take it over to the freezer. Now that the DCS930L is ready to go, we're gonna let it sit in the freezer overnight until it's frozen over. Then tomorrow we're gonna plug it in and see how it works encased in ice. We'll test the picture quality, the sound, and even the My D-Link service. So we'll see you tomorrow morning. Well, it's the next day and our DCS930L should be frozen. Let's see. It sure is. And how cool would it be if we actually plugged this thing in and got a live feed? Well, we're about to find out. Alright. Let's start here.
Yeah, we can get it out. Oh, look at that.
You see it in there? Set that right there. All right, the moment of truth.
Okay.
Let's see. Anything?
Hey, I see a light.
You see a light?
I see a blue light. Do you see that blue light?
Yeah, we got an orange light on the front.
Let's yeah.
See if it connects. It's blinking.
Is it turning green?
Oh, huh? I think we got a blinking. I think that's green. Nice, let's go check out the My D-Link website and see if it works.
All right.
Nice.
All right, got a picture.
Can you hear? Yep.
There goes the echo. Any change?
I do see a little light change, but it's hard to make anything out. Nice, got a picture.
Cool, it works. Success.
Once again, the DCS930L passed the test. Don't try this yourself, and especially not to your own network camera. Leave that to us. See you next time.